So then once you have a cluster of berries and greens on each side, then you can do your third cluster, and that could be the front. Mm. And then once we have our bowls made, they're gonna go on the top there, and it's just gonna soften everything really pretty.
Okay.
And then the last piece, I'll add a hanging ribbon at the top so you can hang it from your door. Nice.
Wow. Awesome.